Hello my friends, a short video for you. A friend from Germany, Daniel, from Zetram.net, sent me some nice slugs. He also sends his pamphlet. It tells you how to load the slugs inside your magazine markers, etc. And they weigh 8.5 gram each of the slugs. They are CNC machined steel. Can be reused a bunch of times. Good for target shooting and maybe for self-defense, home defense, I don't know. Looks like so. He sent me 6 of them. And I intend to try them out later, but right now I'm on my crutches and I really, really struggle to just walk around. Not to talk about any shooting. This is just a pre-video. Slugs looks like so. They are pointy. And they are hollow based. Quality seems extremely well made. I took out my HDS-68, but I will not do any shooting in this video now. This will be just a pre-video, as I said. I have tightened up the chambers here with the O-rings pushing the gasket to the rear. And also some tape inside the chambers, so for the moment I cannot load them from the back. I would need to load them from the front because my modifications to the barrel bushing. But as you can see, it fits extremely well inside the barrel. So in fact, so much so that it will not even slide down the barrel. It fits perfectly. So yes, but this is just, as I said, a pre-video. I will try these custom slugs out in different paintball markers in this caliber later when I get healed up from my accident. So, but this is how it looks. Extremely well made. And at 8.5 grams, I think that's about 130 grains or thereabout. This will have quite an impact also. Even from a non-power-tuned marker. It says in the catalog here that it can give energies up to 75 joules or 430 feet per second from markers that has been power tuned to the max. I guess he's talking then about the Vulcan M17 and that sort of markers. So yes, quality seems very, very well. So make sure you check out Zetram.net. Yes, I will hold it up so you can see the address there. You can freeze the image if you want to see it up closer. I will not edit this video because then the video quality really sucks. Yes, so, but stay tuned for more videos when I'm back on my feet again. Big, big thanks to Daniel for sending me the slugs. And he also has some power tuning parts and kits also that he told me he would send to me. So, we will see. Maybe I can give you some more power tuning tips also. Okay. Stay tuned for more videos. Hope you like this one. Thank you for watching.